after the suspect. Still searching. Anyone have a visual?